Yeah, assert dominance.
Should have brought more men. There's not enough for you to go around, and he doesn't like to share.
Will fall, and all your followers will be gutted. Once you're dead, Nothing will stop me.
This is all the talk! Oh, yes, it...
Now he's bleeding up for you.
Delicious!
Really, twice it goes to the wrong guy?
Here, but I was expecting entrails hanging from the walls.
Let's fix that, shall we?
They're trying to take the square!
You're playing right into our hands. Every cry for help, every spirited defense, they're just delaying the inevitable.
He ain't getting any riper. Take him!
Oh, We gotta defend the square!
I've got more ripping to do!
Think you're tough? Well, I'm tougher.
I'll show you pain.
Watch out, a cannibal!
Up there!
I like you here!
Strike!
You better not underestimate me. I want a good fight.
I'm gonna see your guts.
This idiot has to do is shoot him once with a poison arrow. All he has to do. He's afraid of goddamn poison. Why I picked him. I really thought he was gonna lose there for a second, just the sheer stupidity. Ooh, that's a neat one. I assume because the fast travel is there, I've already opened this door, but I want to double check before I leave this region for good. Yep, all done. Because I did the gladiators and yeah, this place is all good to go. Thank you. so weak. Me and all my lobies, they're gonna get shredded.
Thank you.
boys, Bright Lords!
Bright Lords!
Just murdering, then? Fine!
Or we just randomly lashing out, then? Right!
It would be all too easy to just waltz in here and claim this fort. And it is!
Again.
The desperation from defenders like you that gets me going. The way you're all wide-eyed and trapped like rats.
Going to rip you to shreds, then rip those shreds into smaller shreds.
Clear the flames!
stop me!
The door would show up on the map saying I need to open it. Maybe I won't even fuck with that. Probably still die. All he has to
think
be able
you're
to
tough,
do
eh?
Is kill the NPCs.
We'll see about that.
Let's get this over with.
Thank you.
If he kills my legendary when he's afraid of Karagors, I'm gonna be fucking pissed.
You wish you never met me! Looks like another maggot! Can't wait to be my next victim! A Karagor! Okay! Okay! This way, weakling! Look into my eyes!
Seems to be doing a lot of attacking and defending for someone who's not supposed to be able to defend themselves. So that's utter bullshit.
Snuffs out such pleasant dreams.
To kill again!
Take this!
Look like a target, you stupid
bomb!
God, you're worthless.
Strength for you.
lord, great lord. My blade is yours.
This is ours, and we shall have it back. Commands through. Going to plan.
Hope you're not getting too comfortable, because I'm taking that fort back.
Does with birds!
looking forward to this like I am. Come on! What are you waiting for? Suffer on my heart!
Why must they always run?
He's gonna kill whatever I throw at him.
I've got moves you've never seen.
I'll break you! A Akatagor! Have some pain!
Taking Minas Morgul is one thing, but now you've got all of Mordor set against you.
Yeah!
attack!
Scarred by Uruks. Were you behind this, Tark?
Ready to serve.
One mistake. You left me alive. No!
I'm getting way too tired for this shit.
This is where your journey ends.
I want a challenge. Anyone got one for me?
Still a man? That is the question.
So be it.
Back on all blood! God will punish him for that! Oh!
There'll be so much gore it'll make the eye of Sauron blink.
Just happened.
Grave Walker is down. So now we feast like kings.
I am way too tired for this, apparently. Because I could have sworn I was in the middle of shaming him and I suddenly died. I'm assuming poison again. Because that's what happened last time. I had no idea why I died. Great, now I gotta go kill him. I'm gonna go to sleep after I kill this guy. Or else it's just gonna happen again. Hell, it might happen again regardless.
Crowd sees you do something great all over again. Oh yeah, an encore. Yeah, that's what this is.
Kill it!
I can still watch battles because I still need to get this champion shit done. Is afraid of the curse, so if I capture this guy, then hypothetically he should handle the job. Even though I'm tired as balls, I'm gonna do it. He's only 34, I shouldn't have any problem with him. Famous last words.
Yeah!
maggot!
That Morg swine was in my grasp! This is all your fault!
It's your fault! I want nothing to do with the fort! You can have it! It's your fault, alright? Your fault!
See how long before he betrays me.
See if you can get past me!
This is too easy!
It's a carnival!
Ha!
All right.
They can call us traitors all they want, but this fort is ours now.
And with that, I'm going the fuck to sleep. Good night.